Can you see the dough?
We're making cinnamon rolls today, and the girls are helping me knead the dough. All right, now let Kaden knead.
Yeah, my hand.
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Okay. A little hard to knead, isn't it?
Nope, not to me, Mama.
Okay. Let me knead it a couple more times. Then I need some oil in this bowl. Yes, need oil in the bowl. No, I'm gonna need it because we're about ready to let it rise.
Oil, okay, a little bit more than that.
A little bit more, okay. Because I gotta coat those. Whoa!
Whoa! I think she did way too much.
Yeah, I think she did too. That's okay. Okay. Now, see how this, girls, look. Lexi, see how it's stretchy,
yeah.
And it's smooth? That's the way we want it. Okay, we're going to form it into a ball. Get our bowl
it's
over
rising.
Here. Well, it will.
We put this one.
Now we want to put one side down, coat it, turn it over, and coat that side. Now, where's my, give me my rag here. You're going to take and cover.
Like a little piece.
Cover it up.
And then we wait.
And then we wait till it doubles in size.
Doubles.
Alright. Yep. Alright, when it doubles, we'll be back. Okay, we now have our yeast has risen. We've cut it in half. We've already made 1 pan of cinnamon rolls. What we will do with this is spread a little bit of flour, sprinkle flour, put it together, kind of mash it around. You want to get a triangle shape. So we're going to roll it.
This one's a great family story. Here I am in Omaha, Nebraska. In 1914, a Belgian immigrant put up this building in Omaha.
You know how the video's going?
Yeah.
Okay. Experience.
What does that mean?
Means I've made cinnamon rolls so many times.
It all broke down.
Yeah. I really need a bigger kitchen, badly.
Hi, Daddy. Mama, Daddy wants to know what are you... I don't know.
what I'm making?
No, he wants to know what you're saying.
I didn't say anything. A bigger kitchen. All right, now we want to take. Now that we've got our dough rolled out,
we do the butter thing that we did on the other one. Put the butter on it.
Yes.
Then the cinnamon. Then the sugar. Whoa.
You put the butter on it. Coat it.
Yummy.
This will help make the cinnamon and the sweetener
stick.
Oh, I'll be glad when our internet gets back on.
Yeah. Oh. It was creepy when the power was out.
Oh, well.
I had to go to sleep, and I can't sleep at night that much.
Yeah, you can.
But I was scared because of lights. You waited for me to go to sleep when that little bitty lamp, your flashlight, was on.
Yeah, well, we've got it made now. We've got emergency solar lights, and we have emergency radios.
Yeah.
So, okay, here we go.
Cinnamon time. Cinnamon.
Just put as much cinnamon on it as your family likes.
I love a lot of cinnamon.
Okay, there's the cinnamon. Alright. Oh, dog, what's wrong with you? The sweetener. Once we do this, rub it a little bit. Okay, then we are going to roll our dough. Start at one end. Start rolling. And if you want to make smaller cinnamon rolls, start on the sides. Yeah. Take a little bit of butter right on the edge. This is going to seal the end of the roll. Okay, now let's get another.
There's one.
I need another pan.
Oh.
Splashing your butter. It needs to get on your eyes or your glasses. Okay. Here we go. make my cinnamon rolls about, well, about 2 inches thick, or an inch and a half. You gotta leave plenty of room for these fries because they will get big. As you could probably hear in the background, Donna's driving dad's song. It's a favorite of everybody's. I'm just putting them in there to rise. And then once they get all risen, I put them on 350 for, oh, I guess, approximately 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah, or until they're golden brown. So, after they've risen, we'll be back. Well, I told you I'd show you. These are the done ones. They start out little and they really grow big. I've got a sugar-free icing that I will put on them and make them taste a little bit better. So, thanks for watching. Like us and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.